Welcome everyone to a new special with EO on Lanterns of Silver Object. We love fun to look at it. And they need some coupons and that's a bucket. Hey everyone, welcome back to Adam's Awesome Projects, and today in this video I'm going to be doing a cool toy review because a lot of you guys did not know that I am a toy collector, kind of a bit like Al from Toy Story 2. So in this video I'm going to be showing you a Batman figure that I got, so stay tuned for the review. Alright guys, so this is the figure right here that I bought from Target, and I couldn't find him at any other stores because I think he was probably sold out. And on the left hand side I have the box where the figure came in, and on the right hand side is the figure itself. So I didn't show myself taking him out of the box because, one, I just didn't think it was necessary because I didn't want to waste the video of me trying to cut through the hard to open plastic package. So right here you have spinmasters.com, and there's the Spin Master logo, and on the back you have Batman himself. This is the Rebirth Batman, and there's him. There's him in the blue. There's another one. There's Robin, the Joker, and Harley Quinn, his wife. So no matter what type of Batman fan you are, you should have these in your collection, including those two. So maybe someday I'm planning to get probably those two, probably Robin, Joker, and probably Harley Quinn. And I'll get to the two Batmans later on in the video. So on to Batman himself. Really good molded plastic, really good. And his head rotates left and right. It can't go all the way 360 degrees around. His arms do bend out, both left and right. Reaches out, the elbows can bend. The wrists can rotate 360 degrees around. That's the only part of the Batman. The knees are bendable. They can go in and out, back and forth. Really cool. Now the cape, it's made out of a cloth, I think. I really don't know what it's made of, but on the other hand, I do love the face, really well painted. The sculpture of the abs is really good in the arms and in the legs. And the back, really good. And I also have to say that this figure retails for about $10, $10.60. So the best you can get this is at Target, because I don't know if any other stores have it. And if you guys did not know also, I have two Batman models I did because I wanted to add them in the video because they match with Batman. So I've got his Batmobile I did in 2017, and this is the Batmissile I did in 2018. I also did his Batboat also, but I don't want to show it right now. So I'd highly recommend this figure. There's really not much to say about him. Any cons about this figure? Not really, because it's a really good figure. So I'm gonna give the Spin Master 12-inch Batman figure 5 out of 5 Batmobiles. So I hope you stay tuned for more toy reviews coming soon. I'm planning to do the Joker in another video, so stay tuned for that. Thanks a lot for watching my review on the 12-inch Batman figure, and it's a really good figure, and these kind of remind me of the figures like the G.I. Joe figures that are a little bit taller, because my dad used to collect a lot of G.I. Joes when he was a kid growing up. So there's another Batman I know That's the tactical one. That one is about $7.99, and the blue one retails for about $37.99, almost close to $38. And $38 to me is kind of expensive. So I don't know when the Joker review will come out, because my dad doesn't want me to over clutter the house with garbage. So if you guys really like this video a lot, please like, share, also subscribe if you haven't already, and also tap the bell so you get notified about the content that comes out, guys. This is Adam from Adam's Awesome Projects. Peace.